Hello friends, welcome to the toothscorner.com videos. Today we will know more about one of the vital nutrient, protein, and how much should you eat in a day. Its benefits. Ways to include protein in your meals. And finally, we will prepare a high protein smoothie for weight loss. Let us begin. Proteins are the vital nutrients for the human body that acts as building blocks of tissues, which are essential to maintain good health. The recommended minimum allowance for protein is 0.8 grams per kg of one's body weight. However, the requirement of protein is different for every individual depending on their age and lifestyle. The common myths are that high protein intake gains muscles, but it is because of the exercise one does and its frequency. Now let us see its benefits. It boosts our immune system as it acts as a fuel to function correctly. It helps to reduce weight as one feels full after consuming it for an extended period. It helps in lowering the risk of diabetes and prevents osteoporosis. And it also helps in recovering damaged muscles. Now let us know the ways to include protein with your meals. Plant-based diets like lentils are a good source of protein for vegans. Protein may be consumed initially before any other starch as it decreases hunger pangs and increases metabolic rate. One can include protein in the diet by snacking on cheese or adding them with crackers, chips, pretzels, and nachos. In addition, including eggs in breakfast reduces appetite and you feel fuller for longer, thus resulting in fewer intakes of calories. You may also make a protein shake and consume it during your breakfast. However, as protein intake depends on age, gender, and lifestyle, one should analyze or see recommendations before its consumption. Now, lastly, we will prepare a healthy protein smoothie for weight loss. Please note down the ingredients. You require almonds 5 to 7 pieces, chia seeds 1 teaspoon, pumpkin seeds 2 tablespoons, flax seeds 2 tablespoons, low-fat yogurt 1 cup, tofu 1 cup, strawberries 4 to 6, low-fat milk 1/2 cup, honey 1 teaspoon, and vanilla extract 1 to 2 drops. Now let's make it. Take a blender and add almonds, chia seeds, pumpkin seeds, and flax seeds. Blend well. Add yogurt, honey, tofu, milk, vanilla essence, strawberries, and again mix well. Enjoy! I hope the information on the protein intake, its benefits would be useful for you to carry on with your daily routine and remain healthy. Thank you